They say if you put your shoe size and add two zeros, minus the year you were born, plus the year you're on, you should get this number, and the last two digits is your age or how old you should be turning this year.
Are you serious right now, bro?